iECG, or IntelliSpace, formerly known as TraceMaster View, is St. Joseph's ECG management system. This system has the capability to view a patient's ECG that has been uploaded to the iECG archive. The iECG icon can be found on your desktop. The first screen you will encounter is the login screen. You can obtain access to the application by contacting St. Joseph's computer room at extension 33040. The application will open to the quick search screen. Here you will find the navigation button bar on the top of the screen, and you will see the search window for entering your search criteria. The most useful and efficient type of search is ECG for a specific patient. A new area will open up for data entry so that you can narrow down the search. Users can enter the MRN number or patient ID number, making sure you include preceding zeros. Or you can use patient's last name and or first name to narrow down your search. Now click the search button. Your search results will be displayed in the box at the bottom of the screen. Double-click on the ECG you want to review for this patient, or you can click the box beside the patient's name, then click the review button on the top. The ECG is displayed on the screen. Now there are some more navigational buttons on the top of the screen. The summary button will display the patient demographics for the chosen ECG, the confirming cardiologist, the measurements, and interpretation. If there are more than one ECG for the chosen patient, they will be on different tabs across the viewing field. The print button will print the ECG. Normal will print the ECG with the patient demographics, and teaching will print the ECG without the demographics for confidentiality and teaching purposes. To search for another patient ECG, simply click the search button. The logout button you can find on the far right of the screen.